Alright guys, it is 4 p.m. It's probably way too late to go exploring, but we are gonna go nonetheless, and we're gonna have some fun.
Again, no spare.
Usually not run flats?
No.
That's a seat.
And you have no spare, dog. Where's your spare?
He took it out, you know why?
Why?
He doesn't have any tools in the truck to do anything.
So I'm at Fort George, right? But we've got enough flat, but it's pretty bad and I don't have my tyre.
It's terrible, please help us.
I don't have my spare tyre or tools, so the thing about it is we're in a kind of place that you need a 4x4-ish or vehicle with high ground clearance to reach. So we're kind of just here alone. So...
frappe screwed.
The plan is...
please help us.
If you could come, that'd be great.
Yo, Rose, you seen us? This.
There's another road to get up to the... to wherever you're
going.
You
sure? There's not an extra road?
No.
I don't think so.
Nah,
it's not by the transmitters you all went?
Yeah.
Nah, it's real bad. Right, it's real.
Someone went around
there.
That's cool, keep going.
How far again? Next thing you know, you're turning your back.
At least you tie on.
Shine some light on the
upright. So how was your experience just now?
We got out.
These days,